Jesus. Just Whatever that has been closing you, the power of the resurrection today will destroy it in the name of Jesus. Whatever that is coming your blessing, the power of the resurrection will destroy it. When the time reach for Jesus to rise, the power of the grave will not go in. Grave has to release Jesus. The stone has to run away. When the time of your breakthrough arrives, child of God, no power can stop you. No demon can stop you. No man can stop you. No king and general can stop you. No electric power can stop you. No forces of the enemy can stop you. The grave could not hold Jesus. The stone could not block him. The powers of the underworld will not hold him. The spirit of death has to leave Jesus, and he rose with authority, with power, with glory. Listen to me. When you are time of blessing, you shall of God, nothing can stop you. You must rise, you must shine. When you are time of setting the rich, nothing can stop you. You must be set up, you must be set up. Not in the powers of your feelings, not in the powers of your finances, not in your husband, not in your children. You must rise and shine. You must resurrect. When your time of nothing can stop you. You must have the breakthrough. When your time of setting the clocks, nothing can stop you. You must have your breakthrough. When your time of promotion comes, nothing can stop you. You must have the breakthrough. When your time of testimony comes, nothing can stop you. You must have the testimony. When your time of deliverance comes, nothing can stop you.
Somebody is coming out of sickness.
Have they buried you with sickness? Have they buried you with poverty? Have they buried you with sorrow? Every time I cause I have to go. Every day story. Every time the same story. Every day the same story. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. You are going to rise again. Your family will rise again. Your life will rise again. Your destiny will rise again. Somebody say, I am rising again. You are rising again. We can be the Lord. Hey! I feel anointed here. God is about to raise someone here. You have lamented enough. It is time for you to sing for rejoicing. You are no longer in the camp of the enemies. You are no longer in Egypt again. Then you sing in lamentation. Rekabaya no robo shaba karabaya. Rekobo shikeli abasukuri abashira abasingira. Your song of lamentation is over. Masari ata ite beko wada.
Even though you are living in Meshiboshi, the land that produces nothing, I I am releasing grace upon you. Grace of productivity. It doesn't matter where you are. It doesn't matter where you are living. Grace is locating you. 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 Grace is locating somebody here. There are 15 persons here. Grace is coming upon them. From now to 24 hours, something will happen in your life. 15 of them up there. Up there. I don't mind 15. Grace is coming upon 15 of them. 15 of them. 15 of them. 15 of them. Where are they? Where are they? I don't mind 15.
Something must happen because the power of the grave has been destroyed. Death could not hold him captive. Death could not hold him captive. And so, whatever that is holding you captive, I, today and now, is losing its power over you.
God is remembering you. God is remembering you. You are not going by yourself. You can't be the one I didn't see. I'm the one I can't hear all that way. Power. I'm the one I can't hear all that way. Power.
Yarabasidirishida.
Jesus, You will sing for joy. You will dance for joy. You will sing for joy. You will dance for joy. You will sing the songs of joy. Power. Hey, songs of joy. Songs of joy. Songs of joy. Don't eat them, don't eat them. Papa, don't eat them. No, 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 no.
Papa, don't eat them. No, no,
you see, you can do nothing, no, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, she must testify. She must give this testimony. Huh? Ah, Jesus. She must testify. And it is this month, this month, this month, this month. She must testify. This month is her month. Huh? She must testify. She must testify. Release her testimony that you have seen. Release it. Release her miracle. Come on, release it, Pastor. Release it now. Release it. I order you. I order you. The name that is above her. Release her miracles. Release it. Why? Does he say? Who's on the name of Chira? Oh, yeah. The car is coming. You will drive your own car. Come to this adoration. In few months time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Me pulls off. Open it. Are you open it or not? Open it fast. Ndini na the door of their miracles of blessing is being opened by fire now. Yeah. I didn't hear that. Amen. Yeah. Father, amen like a believer. Yeah. Shall we sympathize? Have you opened it? Will she have this car or not?
Yes.
Now, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I confirm it. I cancel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7.
Amen.
It's done. Jesus is breaking every bondage of your life. Amen. Someone say, Jesus, my bondage breaker.
Jesus, my bondage breaker.
Break every bondage in my life. Say, Jesus, the bondage breaker. Break every bondage in my family. Jesus, the bondage breaker. Break every bondage in my destiny. Jesus, the bondage breaker. Break every bondage in the life of my father's house. Jesus, the bondage breaker. Break every bondage in my town. Jesus, the bondage breaker. Break every bondage of limitation in my life. Bondages are normal. Bondages are normal. What do you think of COVID-19? No operation, no more delivery. Take it. The name of Jesus.